It's nice to be copied. I've probably done 50 to 100 variations of how to have a hot dog over the years. Now I got a feeling someone has seen all of my hot dog movies on YouTube and decided to make their own compilation. But it's good to be recognized for my hot dog inventions.